Hi there.
R.E.G.
Yeah, mate. My name's m.yaseen.u, Sonny. And I need you to want me as your first house captain of Madawa. Come along. I want you guys to vote for me as your bloody first house captain of Madawa history. Trust me when I say I'll do better than the bloody rest of the bloody nominators. If I become house captain, then trust me when I say we'll win. Trust me, if you guys need help with anything, just let me know, and then I'll help you with anything you want.
In all seriousness though, I need you guys to vote for me because I've gained some leadership skills back in the last few years.
If I get this in, vote me as your house captain. You know the rule, Paul. You seen 2023, baby, first house captain.
You seen, if you want to be house captain, you gotta do 10,000 push-ups.
Say less, sir. Let's go, baby. 10,000 done.
You think I'm not convincible? I even got my friend to take off his pants just for you guys.
Oh!
I'm telling you guys need to vote for me, please. Let's make history together. I'm also gonna tell you who I am.
My name is Yasin. I'm turning 17 in August. I've lived here for my whole life. I'm fasting right now, so no water and no food. My favorite artist of the weekend, my favorite movie director is Jordan Peele. His movies are really great. The last trip I went to was to Pakistan, yeah. And I guess that's about it. So yeah. What you see in 2024, Madawa House Captain. Peace. I wanna try.